Hello friends! If you wish to change the desktop background of your Windows 8.1 PC, you can easily do so. Here are the steps. On the Start screen, click on the Desktop tile to access the desktop. Right-click on a blank area of the desktop and select Personalize from the menu. Click Desktop Background and select the picture you want as your desktop background. Click Save Changes and close the personalization window. See, that wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.